All right, everybody, do we have some specials for you for these holidays? What I want to show you is we have drones, we have toys, we have electronics, we have everything that you could possibly want to get your wholesale and dropshipping business going this year. Now, what I want to show you is we have high-end products over here. You can look over. Now, what I want to show you is, right, when you're doing high-ticket dropshipping, I want to show you this. Let me see if I can find my calculator here. There it is. We're working with 30% margins with these, because these are manufacturers. These aren't middlemen. These aren't distributors. These are the actual manufacturers. And what I want to show you is, when you're dealing with margins like this, all right, at 30%, let's go 12, I mean, let's go 1, 9, 2, 9, and we're going to go times 30%. Okay, let's go 3. $578 for one sale. That is where you want to be at, okay? Now, I'm going to show you this one right here, okay? This one is $4,000. Now, who wouldn't want to make $5,078 for one sale? You're sitting there with AliExpress, you've been sold like 1,000 of those little cheap items from China just to get this, what you can make off of one sale here. Now, let's go 407. Nine, and people are buying this stuff like hotcakes. I mean, it's the holidays. People don't mind spending money. Let's go times 3. All right. Now, if you have all these different items on your website at one time, now this is 1,200. Now, just think, you get two people. That was 500 plus 1,200. You're looking at $1,700. Okay. Now let's keep going through here. Let's keep going through. Let's see what else we got. Now, oh my goodness, did you see that? Look at that. Wait, hold on. Let me see. Guys, this is this type of stuff you can sell online, dropshipping, and you don't even have to touch it. Look at this, $13,000, okay? Let's do some math on that, if we can get just one sale. I mean, with something like this, if you just got one sale for the month, you'd be good. Oh, wait, wrong thing. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Let's see if I can get the calculator to come up. Oh, all right, there we go. Okay, let's see. We have 1, 3, 6. Let's get this out of here. That was a mistake that I made. 1, 6. So you know, I'm not a professional video guy. I do drop shipping. I do wholesale. All right, so bear with me. All right, 699. We're gonna do times 0.30. And what we get off of this is 4,000. Now, guys, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go 20%. Even though all of these suppliers, I'm going to tell you some of these manufacturers, I've seen them go up to 50%, and I'm doing 30 conservatively. All right, but let's just go with 20%. Let's see what we come out with. 699 times 0.3. Oh, whoa. We don't want to go times 30. We have like 60, about $30,000. Let's go 1, 3. Let's just go with 13,000 to keep it simple. Okay. Times 0.2. 2,600. On a 0.2. That's on the low end. Now, just look at this whole website. Everything on his website is expensive. So all you have to do is get one sale. That is what I like about high ticket dropshipping. All you need is one sale. You don't need 1,000 sales. All right. Now, what we're going to do is, all of this stuff is around 3,000 to what I've seen, from $2,000 to $3,000. So we've already done a math on 3,000. If you forgot what the math was, I'll do it again for you. Let's go with the calculator. And let's go 3,200 times. Now, this is on a low end with the 3,000s and stuff like that, not the 13. And you're still looking at $900 for one sale. Okay, now I showed you we have drones, we have toys, we have hiking, we have electronics, we have just, all right, let's come look at something else now. Okay, what do we have? pool tables. Look at these pool tables, okay? Now, these are all expensive items. This is what the stuff you want to be dropshipping, guys. You know, you don't want to be dropshipping that cheap crap from China. I'm literally in Facebook groups with Shopify and dropshipping, and I see people that they say, oh, I made $2,000 a day, but they had to make 1,000 sales just to get it. Dropshipping from AliExpress, then the stuff takes 2 to 4 weeks to get to your customers. You have angry customers. Those guys that's doing AliExpress, they don't last long, and all of them in the group, they all asking, why won't people buy my stuff? Some of them are doing real good, and the other ones, it just sucks for them. Now, let's come over here. Even though we did the math, we're going to do some math on this one, too. $2,500. All right. And if you can get those suppliers that give those 40 to 50% margins, you're even better. But like I said, we're being conservative. We're going to go with 30. Okay. Now, $750 for just one of these, okay? And you can see that this is just one page, but there's a large supply of. So we've done sofas, we've done let's see what else we have here. Let's look at these. All right, massage chairs. Look at this. The same thing. High ticket drop shipping, guys. That's what you want to be doing, okay? Now, all right. Look at the math on this. All right, $4,999. Let's just go ahead and pull out our calculator again. Okay, let's pull out our calculator again. 4,999 times 0.3, $14.99 for one sale, guys. That's if you make that one sale in one day, that's what some people make in a whole month. $1,400. Okay. Now, remember, the 30%, that is what you make. Okay. The manufacturer, they make, that's on their end. But on your end, as a drop shipper, you're looking to make anywhere from 30 to 50%. Okay. Stay within, just go with the 30. I've had suppliers that do 50%. All right. Let's see. Now, what I want to show you is this also. Okay. Now, if you come over to my website, you're going to see that we have even more, right? This is electronics. We have everything, household supplies, kitchen. We have kitchen and hiking. We have camping stuff, sleeping bags. I mean, whatever you want. Look at baby dolls, wooden toys, mixing bowls, whatever you want to sell. Blenders, mixers, juicers, recliners, leather recliners, futons, match. Oh, another thing, beds. We have beds, and they're expensive. We have tubs, high-end tubs that running the thousands. I mean, candle holders. It doesn't matter. Whatever you want to sell, we can get it for you. Bedding and anything is. And this is the one thing why people love us, is because if you don't see something on a list that we have, you can call us. We get phone calls from people that say, hey, this is what I want. You know, I had a guy call me. We didn't have medical equipment. We went and got a medical equipment. That's what he wanted. You know, whatever you want to sell, we will get it for you. This is just a beginner's list to get you started. You know, but whatever you want to sell, we can get it for you. And that is no problem. Okay. This is just a few of the different types of products that we have. We have access to hundreds more suppliers and thousands of more products. Now, this list here, we used to sell this list separate. It would be 6 different lists. One would be for hiking. One would be for toys. One would be for electronics. One would be for couches. One would be for tubs. And so what we did, we said, hey, it's the holiday time. What we did was we consolidated all of those lists. So what you'll get is you'll get all like 10 lists that we would have that would be like to get them all, it'd be like $300 or $400. But instead, we consolidated it all to one price. So instead, is the price is, I believe, $27, right? Now, what I want to show you is another list. OK, now this is another wholesale list. OK, now on this list here, what I want to show you is this. Okay, if I can ever get this thing to stop rendering. Well, we've been doing good for a while now. Okay, now what I want to show you is this one is wholesale products, newer tags at rock bottom prices. Okay, now this is for people, and this list does well. Now remember, we have the other list. It's got wholesalers and it's got drop shippers. This one has, all right, what I want to show you is this. This is the main thing why people get this list, because we have a supplier. Oh, and also we have a phone number on here so you can call us, you know, if you need help. We have email support. Now, what I want to show you is this, and this is why people love this list, because we have a guy that's located in Texas, and look at the names on this list: Michael Kors, Marc Jacobs, Cole Haan, Coach, Vince Camuto, Steve Madden, Kenneth Cole, Carlos Santana, Ann Klein, Nine West, and the list goes on and on. This guy gets all of this stuff, brand new tags, at 75 to 80% off of retail. So you're paying pennies on the dollar, and he gets it all from Macy's, so there's no knockoffs. Everything is brand new. Look, Ralph Lauren, Tommy Hilfiger, Guess, Kenneth Cole, you know, Martha Stewart. Let me see. It's all types of stuff on this list. And people who are looking for this, you know, and you can get designer women intimates, designer men's apparel, handbags, purses, shoes, you know. And this list, we used to sell this list for, what was it? I think $47. But right now we're selling it. It's for $27. Now, we've took all of the lists from the other one. We've combined that to make it one price. And we brought the price down on this one. And this is just for a limited time. And what we did was, now I want to show you this. This is what we did. Okay? If I can get this thing to stop rendering, I'm going to show you what we did. We took, and if you go to the website, you're going to see two different lists. One is the one that I showed you at first with all of the different drones and all of that, and it's going to have its price. Then the other list is going to have its own separate price. But what we've done is we've gone a step further. We are letting you get both lists, okay? The list with all of the name brand suppliers, and the other list with the drones and the couches and all of the high-end furniture and all of that stuff. And we've put both lists together. And instead of paying the $27 a piece for the other ones, you can get both lists for $31 combined. Okay, so that's like almost 2 for 1. Actually, it's almost like 10 lists for the price of one. You know, because like I said, all of those lists were separate at one time. Hiking was one. Bedding was one. Beds was one. Camping was one. Couches was one. Pool tables was one. But we put all of those together. And then we put this list with all of these name brands, Michael Kors, we put them all together so that you can get your holidays together and make money. Because we don't really make money off this list. We make money drop shipping, okay, and doing wholesale. But we're doing this to help people that want to get their business started, okay? Now, I want to show you this. I want to show you how easy it is when you drop shipping. I'm going to go into my own personal account. And what they say right here is they're doing something. Distribution center has added an additional shift because you know why? They know we're busy. Now, I want to show you this. This is how simple it is. When you go in there, okay, you're gonna put your orders in. Now, you see right here, it says regular order. It says drop ship, okay? Now, this isn't a real order that I have. I would just put the person that I'm not going to put their names in, first and last name, street address, city. And you would come in here, you would select the state and all of that. Then you would select the shipping, okay? Now, we don't want to pay $500 when we can pay $192. Now, you can see this is in real time. Today is 12/9, so this order processing will be tomorrow, okay? Now, you can see right here that this is real time, okay? It says 12/10/2017, okay? So this is real time. But this order will not go out tomorrow because they're not open. So this order will actually go out on, today is Saturday. So this order will actually go out on the 11th, which would be Monday, okay? Now, I want to come down here and I want to show you, okay? Now, you can see right here, this is my shipping and handle, $192. You can see my product subtotal is $12,592.80. Okay, this is how much money that I'll be taking home. Okay, then you can see all I have to do is put in my MasterCard PayPal information, and that's it. You can see the order was processed in less than a minute. All right, and 12 grand. Okay, I mean, that's what I love about dropshipping, man. It was that simple. You saw me go right up to the top, click dropshipping, put the customer's information in, put what kind of shipping I wanted, decide which one of my cards I want to use to pay with it, and that's it. That is it. And this is my company still. Well, this is actually my LLC still, to Labor Force, because when I started, it was in construction. And I switched over to dropshipping and wholesale about 5 years ago, but I still kept the LLC. And but yeah, you can see this is an actual real account. Okay, now what I want to get back to is I want to show you guys. And you can see that's the easiest $12,000 I ever made in my life. That was so simple. The only thing I had to do was process the order. That was it. All right. It was not hard. I can sit in my house. I can sit in an office. It doesn't matter. Okay. Now, what I want to do is I want to go over some things that I've added, because a lot of people were asking about this. Oh, now, one thing I want to tell you is all of our suppliers are U.S. based. We don't deal with China. And that's why so many people love dealing with us, because all of our supplies are U.S. based, so your shipping times would be anywhere from 3 to 7 days instead of 3 to 4 weeks, you know. And a lot of people dealing with Alibaba, it tarnishes your business, because the shipping times are just outrageous. And then when people get the stuff, sometimes it's not like it looks in a photo. It's actually crap. When you're dealing with American suppliers, you don't have to worry about that so much. Okay. Now, another thing. Now, this is what I want to say. If you're using your own website, if you're using Shopify, what we've done is, so many people kept asking us, we've added a free training. All right. Free training for newbies is 125 minutes of how to set your store up, how to put your domain name, how to select a theme, how to do the collections, how to upload the products, how to add a logo, how to do your blog, how to add your PayPal so you can get instant payments if you want to use PayPal. If you don't want to use PayPal, they have 60 different payment processes. A lot of people like to use Stripe and just have it sent straight to their bank account. It doesn't matter. It's up to you. We're also going to show you the absolute five free apps that you must have. These apps are free, and they will help you with your business in so many ways. We're also going to show you how to, we're going to show you the four pages that you're going to need on your website that a lot of people don't put. They don't put, like, the contact us, about us. We're going to show you all of those pages that you need. All of this stuff is bonuses that we've thrown in just because so many people keep asking for it. And we have in that training, we're going to show you how to do your blog, you know, so that you can, blogs can get you a lot of free traffic to your website. We're going to show you how to add your Facebook pixel. We're going to show you how to add your Google Analytics, so that way you can see where your customers are coming from, because a lot of people, they don't, if you don't put Google Analytics, then you don't know where people are coming from. You know, you like to know where, okay, they're coming from Facebook, or they're coming from here, they're coming from there, and Google Analytics will do that for you. We're going to show you, you know, how to do your privacy policy, your terms of service, you know, all of those pages that you need. Now, all of these are bonuses that we have included, and this is the best bonus of all, right? Before you contact suppliers, right, I am going to give you my script that I use to make over $12,000 in a week's time, and I'm going to give you the script that I use that you can use with these suppliers. All you have to do is, when you're ready to, first I want you to set your website up before you reach out to the suppliers. I'm going to look at your website. I'm going to tell you what you need, what to add, what not to add. Now, there's companies that actually a business going over and doing websites, just looking over websites. People charge like $500 to $1,000. If you get my list, I won't charge you. I'll look at your website absolutely free, and I'll say, hey, you need to work on this, or you need to work on that. You need to, you know, make this page look better, or that page look better, you know, and it doesn't matter. And if you don't want to sell on Shopify, if you want to sell on eBay, wherever, I can help you with that, okay? But that's just something free that I do. I'll look over your website for you. I'll give you my script that I use that has made me thousands, probably hundreds of thousands of dollars. And this is one of the other main things. I wasn't giving this out at first, but now I am. We have a private Facebook group with over 2,300 people in it, and we have 5, 6, and 7 figure earners in this group, and these are real deal dropshippers. These are not, these guys aren't playing. I'm talking about these guys are making, I'm making small change. I've seen some of these guys make 12,000 in a day. You know, I'm making like, I'm looking at like 12 grand in a week or two. These guys, I've literally seen people have $12,000 in sales in one day. And this is no lie. And when you get in this group, you're going to see these people. But the main thing you need to do is click that buy now button, because the one thing is we're only giving so many of this special offer with all of the lists together. We're only giving so many of those out. Let me go to my website. Let's see. I'm only gonna put 100 of these on here. And what I want to show you is, once this add to cart button, once it hits zero, that's it. Okay. Once that hits zero, and we're only doing 100. Once that hits let me see something. Add to cart. Let me see what happens here. I can't see. Okay, I don't see what I'm looking for. But anyway, once we run out, we run out. That is it. There is no calling. There is no adding anymore. There is none of that. Once it hits zero, that is it. There will be no more. Okay. Now, if you need to call or talk to me, my name is Noel, and my phone number is on the website. The email address is on the website. So you need, and this is the one that I'm telling you about, where you get both lists. $31. You're gonna get both of the lists. Okay. Let's see. See, it won't go up. All right, there it is. Okay. So I think that might, let me see how many I have. I don't know how many I have so far. Okay. I'm going to put some more on here, because right now there's only 2 left. But I'm going to put some more on here, so that just because I'm just running the ad, and we started with 100 and they went all the way down. They're down to 2 now. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some more, just so that the people that are just seeing this new video that I'm releasing for it, that so that you can have a chance. But right now, see, they won't let you order any more than 2, because that's all that's left out of the 100 that I put. Okay? So, with that being said, you have a good day. And if you need anything, give me a call. Thanks.